You get here, he gets his balance, he throws that punch. I want him to do it. I don't want to go and force him. His punch goes, I don't want to do this. I'm not trying to do that.
You're trying to like direct him.
Yeah. Boom. He gets his balance, he throws that punch. Okay, let him throw the punch. Let him throw the punch. Okay. Right here. Boom, he throws the punch. Let him throw the punch. Punch. Here, throw the punch. You let him throw the punch. Just let him throw the punch. Let him. Just go, oh, get out of the way. Your hand goes right there. The other hand just has to go here. And you think about that second punch, just on this. When he's here, second punch comes in. Oh, look. Give him that satisfaction. Mike says, give him hope.
So it would be here. And then
right? Give him hope.
Feels like you're kind of touching something.
Yeah.
It's like, no.
Oh, yeah.
Punch.
Elbow.
Right. Punch. And then, yeah, just that right.
When you first come in, please don't hurt me! Please don't hurt me! Does it second person? Oh, oh. Maybe it'll like.
Someone just. Yeah. Looks like you're just trying to get out of the way.
Get out of the way, yeah. You're not making it look like.
Yeah, you're
like,
all.
Whoa, please. Right. Here, right? Go here. Right? But if you stay, come on up. Legs out. His body weight's still falling back, right? Body weight falls back. So his body weight falls back. Oh, snap.
Oh.
Right? Punch. Punch. Right? Back. Shift back. That's what you want to do. And then let him down. In.
More like that.
Hey, bud.
Ah! Ooh.
Or go back. Here, take that.
Oh God! Oh.
As you go.
Oh man, you break that wrist right off.
Right. If you want to immediately get the person, because you see how a lot of the weight when he punches, his weight is like kind of either centered or it might be forward, that kind of thing. So you got to You don't want to try and muscle it back. So a way you could do that, if you want to, then do it.
Ooh.
Okay. Soft tissue, inner thigh.
Yeah.
Okay.
So.
How much?
So you.
Yeah, but yeah, it's just subtle. It's just subtle. Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's definitely looking good.
Yeah.
Oh yes.
Now look. If I get the foot here, I just have to step on his foot, or you get behind the foot. Either one's fine. Either one's fine. Apply the pressure.
Yeah.
But make it, it can't be something, you don't want it to be this. He comes in, you don't want it to be BAM! Because what that's going to do is it's going to end up knocking his leg all the way back. Now you can't do it from there. Mm-hmm. It changes how things happen. So you just want to make it so that when you do it, oh, dip, there. Now though. The hit does not have to be. The hit can be
just attack
to accomplish what you need. Doing less with more. Okay. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. And then this hand goes here.
Yeah.
There you go. There you go. There you go. I'm doing this. So now it's my body weight. See where I'm at? Okay. It's my body weight. My body's moving back this way with him. So I'm actually holding him up. I'm supporting his weight.
Yeah.
I'm supporting his weight. That's what's
happening. Okay. I'm like expanding the front.
Yeah.
Yeah. See, I'm
trying to pull. No. Right. So this is what's happening here. Okay. So as he comes in to cut, we're basically going to get, we need to get past him. That's the goal here, to get past him. So when he comes in, I'm going to bring my weapon up to bear here. Okay? So he comes in. Bah! Right there. If it's the other side, here, right? Here. Bam. Base of the skull. Underneath the helmet. Using it to get by. Okay? Keep an eye on the Yokoruki. When he comes in, right? Boom. Here. Imagine him putting pressure. Whoa, okay, let it slip.
Just switching your Yoko Ruki when you go to the top. Mm-hmm.
So it would be like this. So footwork wise, one, two, three, four. And like I said, you're using it to just get by. So it comes in. Right. Whoa! Boom!
Using it just to get by.